You can't talk about yourself without the script.
No. Hey everyone, my name is Pong. I'm the product manager for the OmiseGO network. I'm also responsible for OmiseGO developer program, otherwise known as the ODP. So Win, why don't you introduce yourself?
Hi guys, my name is Win. I'm a business development manager here at OmiseGO. My main responsibility is implementing business goal strategy around Southeast Asia and beyond.
Very cool. So I think today what we're going to do is answer some of the community questions. These are the questions around the P2P payment network. So let's give it a go.
Here we go. Okay, so here's our first question. Is the OmiseGO team taking let's build and then we'll come approach? Or do we have an active business development team to market the product?
Yeah, this is definitely a very crucial question to any software development. And I have to say with strong confidence that build it and they will come is not our approach. In fact, it's the worst thing you could do to any software company or software product. The process we follow is with strong customer validation. What we do is we make sure to spend time to talk and communicate with our customers, discovering what the pain points are, and then bring that feedback all the way in to these internal teams to inform the feature development. That's a whole iterative process that we follow. So maybe Wen, you can talk a little bit more about how this process works on the business side.
Yeah, so we do have an active business development teams that are making calls and meeting our partners at events. So one of these events is at DevCon in Osaka this year. So if you're interested and on the way there, we'll encourage you to come and find us at our booth, or you can follow all this activity at our website, omisego.co.
Yep, and we are looking forward to see you and talk to you soon. And for the second question, the OmiseGO team stated that they are looking for partners to build, develop a fiat off-ramp on the OmiseGO network. From my experience, this is one of the biggest blockers to the adoption of dApps, and itself could make the utility of the P2P payment network even greater, as users could convert fiat in-app. Are there currently any interesting solutions being developed for this in the ODP?
Yeah, we completely agree.
Yeah, I do definitely believe that fiat on and off ramp is a crucial component to any healthy blockchain ecosystem. Now, we are in communication with a few blockchain projects that offer this solution, and we are looking forward to communicating in the future with more projects. One of the potential solutions that we are looking to do is a way to enable users to transfer from fiat to crypto directly within the OmiseGO network without having to make any complex root chain interactions.
All right, so the last question of the day. We are curious to know when the network launches, will there be any consumer products, wallets available from OmiseGO so us non-developers can use the network immediately? Or are there jurisdictional issues that prevent offering that to people outside Canada?
Yeah, so first of all, there should not be any jurisdictional issues that stop an end user from using a crypto wallet. Now, secondly, I think it's important to stress that the core competency of OmiseGO is to develop the core financial infrastructure. So we are not looking forward to be absolutely 100% consumer facing. Now that said, we are looking at developing a reference implementation wallet, and this is going to be a wallet that we give out to the community, to the end users, to learn and educate them on how the Plasma interactions work. So this is more on the purpose of education as opposed to being a productionized wallet. Yep, and that's it for this month's AMA. If you're still curious to learn more about OmiseGO or about P2P payment network, please reach us at omisego.co.
Or if you would like to meet us face to face, we'll be DEF CON in Osaka for October 8th to 11th.
And that's where if you are developing an application or a product on a blockchain and you are curious on building on top of the OmiseGO network, please sign up for consultation and we'll be there and we're looking forward to help you figure out how we can work together.
All right, so thanks again for tuning in.
And I'll see you at DEF CON.